returning to normal protocols.
our hands.
How the hell did you get in here? No, not... I don't care about the beasts. I care about the front door. This is an egregious breach of protocol. How'd you get in? Ugh, can't use the centrifuge without supervision. Can't file reports without him double-checking their every word. Can't save myself from mortal peril. It's like he thinks I'm a child. His hands-on management style is coming to a point of contention, I tell you. Please. That man doesn't have an altruistic bone in his body. I just happen to have the metabolic precursors from our last test. I'd wager my last bit that if you brought back the precursors and left me for dead, Anton wouldn't bat an eye. Oh, wonderful! That's much better. I'm getting out of here so I can personally thank him for his compassion.
Thank you.
gotta hurt. Nice one. Everyone all right?
Just that good. That's a good week of work just to get the engine to turn over. You reckon that's how the bad guys got there?
We are victorious.
They must have cleared this place out in a hurry to have abandoned such a valuable piece of machinery.
Thank you.
I go! That's the last of them. Your back, Captain.
Thank you.
Understood. I'll keep my head down.
One captain! Destined to prevail.
cleanliness isn't much of a priority, I do.
This must be where Mr. Shaw's been looking.
You won't get any mercy from me.
All this space, and this is all they get to sleep in?